Breast Cancer Awareness Month. I don't care if you're male or female, it's so important. Please go get tested. She dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate, or care if you're just 38, with three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it. She made it through the surgery just fine. They said they caught it just in time. They had to take more than they had planned. Now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. She just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. He took her in his arms and said, that's what my love's for. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna. My sister, she's been gone 5 years, and I miss her every day.